Welcome to day two. Today is actually the day of the wedding. Monica, what's the difference? Whatever. Today is actually the wedding day. So we need to get ready. Go meet family. Go eat. Sam. Today's gonna be long, hot, and sweaty though, man. Wait, why are you wearing the same sneakers as me? Yeah. Are we gonna be wearing the same shoes?
No.
Oh. Stupid. Why have you took such offense to that?
We have absolutely ruined this room.
Let's get ready. Let's go.
In the tuk-tuk, heading. It's like Fast and Furious, bro. Like, the climb is nuts, guys.
Just got mad up.
It's long, but surely we get there safe. We survive. Bro, my hair looks f***ing crazy, bro. Let's go.
Thanks, brother.
Well, we've just finished our event.
Yeah.
Man, if you had his f***ing sandals robbed at a mosque, okay? A mosque.
Allahu Akbar.
These are the Mombasa mosque, my guy. My wool is what? They're Nike, isn't it? Nike. Bear in mind that me and Jamal left our sneakers at home because we were like, alright, because he warned us, like, don't take them. Don't.
Then, he wanted
the shine and he took them and he's now lost f***ing sandals.
Yeah, man, it's weird.
I got upset.
It's weird thinking Umi's getting married. Well, married technically now, right?
Upset.
She's married now technically, right?
Yeah. I'm like, dude kept looking at me like, stop looking at me. I'm upset. So what?
Yeah, you like to cry like a little girl, though.
Shut up. Everyone is like, no.
Oh, did you just get them?
And they're gone. Sorry to this man.
Ni sadaka.
Ni sadaka, mwanangu.
Yeah.
Shukran tena, mwanangu. He's not happy, right? He's like, no. He's like, no, bro. Where did you get them anyway?
So, we're at the next location. Everyone is eating. Me, Jamal. It's too hot for us to eat just yet, so we're chilling for now. Obviously, our thoughts doesn't give a crap, so that nigga is just munching away. Where is it? So he don't care. But we're kind of, I think we're gonna chill for now. It's weird, bro. Everyone keeps staring. But listen, if you think I'm getting married in Kenya so I can feed 3 million people, f***ing buggy. There's no way. And hell no, I'm not paying. Do you know how much money this is to feed all these people? And we don't even know, like, we know like 10% of the people here. You're bugging, bro.
Say hello.
Yo, what's up?
Hey, who man's is this?
And now for the greatest self-promotion of all time.
Hold up, what's up, guys? Okay, own a fish to Polyoto. I'm enjoying my dinner in here. I'll pass my regards to my brothers in the hood in Brooklyn, Canada. Pass them. Brooklyn, listen. In London, my auntie Fatma Boki living in London. You know what I'm saying? London. Not London, London. Corona fever. First there, Jeez. Take care.
Whose man's is this? I need to know.
Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Shout out to all his brothers
in the hood.
Shout out to all his brothers
in Brooklyn.
Shout out to all his brothers
up in Canada.
But most importantly,
shout out to Auntie Fatma. Auntie Fatma Boki.
Where? In London, not London. In London. Auntie Fatma Boki, this one's for you. So guys, we've made it back to our spot. Only to find out that the door upstairs is locked and our suitcases, our shoes are trapped inside. So we drove all this way essentially for nothing.
Well, meeting up with yourself, so it's fine.
Oh, you just come here?
Yeah.
I mean, it's beautiful though. Look.
We're getting out of money.
You're an idiot.
Lings.
Stop doing Lingard stuff, bro.
Lings. Getting out of money, Lings.
Look at them palm trees.
Look at them palm trees.
I'm actually annoyed, man. I'm not going to be able to edit this today then. I'm going to have to wait till tomorrow. Oh. Man, I wanted pillows. No, you idiot. As in, any pillows kulala. I'm so tired, man. I'm sweating like a wildebeest, bro. But it was mad awkward, though. Like, everyone was in, like, kanzus. And then I was there, and everyone kept saying, Bilal, da, da, da. I'm like, yeah. And then, like, yeah, yeah, Mzungu. And I'm like, bruv. I got asked like twice, where's my, well, not even twice, way more than that. Like, oh, can't you go up? And I'm like, ah, me seen a school later. And they're like, shout out.
What was that? Because I told there's tons of classes in there.
Yeah, I know, I flopped, I'm not gonna lie.
Yeah, because that's what I told you, take the cans.
I forgot, man. I was playing Apex Legends, bro. You by no, year.
I said twice before I went to sleep.
Yeah, man. Now you're conked, man. You just woke up and put on a council, bro. You're
yeah,
a sellout. Nah, you're a sellout, bro. You should have been like me.
What? So I just look like a dumb fool when I know I'm going to a mosque.
Shut up, bro. You've never been to a mosque in your life, so like.
Damn! Did I burst into flames?
I saw you. Saw your. You know the rest, fam.
Dumb fool.
You were excited, lad. I think we're gonna end it here today. On a sour note, because I don't have my sneakers. I don't know if I'll get them.
No, don't worry, we can still get some good man.
But I'm signing off.
Why are you signing off?
Because I want to sign off.
We can go chill. I'm mad team, we can go see zebras. How do you know a zebra might not pop up on the street?
Did you see that bat?
Huh?
Did you see that bat that just flew past?
Yeah, there you go.
And
you that bat comes and attacks you.
And then I got coronavirus. And I got corona on me now, yeah?
Yeah, what, bats have corona?
That's what started corona, that eat the consumption of bat meat.
Bat meat?
Do you know how funny it is that I always say, Rahma, you eat bat meat, or you eat turtle meat? And it turns out that bat meat started this strain of coronavirus. You know you're reckless, bro.
Who goes looking for animals that only come out at night? You dumb, bro. That's God telling you, nah, that ain't for you. When you're human, you're meant to be, I'm putting you on a clock. When the sun is out, it makes you feel awake. When the sun is down, it makes you feel sleepy. God said that. So the animal.
Oh, God said that, yeah? The white poet, yeah?
Yeah. Because science even says that. That's why we have a natural time, a body clock. Yeah? So for you to an animal that's at night, only comes out at night. The freaks come out at night.
So would you eat an owl?
Why? Why would you eat that?
So you would eat owl meat?
No.
Why?
Fool, why?
Bro, what if someone like barbecued it, yeah? I made like barbecue wings, but you didn't know it was owl, but it tastes just like chicken. What?
They're then, because I ain't eating no owl.
But what, I don't see
animals I don't like.
I hate owls. I absolutely love them. They're one of the animals I'm scared of. But I'm just saying.
Yeah, I like my daytime animals who wake up and sleep like me. Because them are the ones I'm meant to be hunting. When I'm meant to be asleep and they come out, they ain't for me. They're for jaguars, they're for whatever animals that stay awake and go hunting at night. It's for them, not for me. That's what jaguars can see at night. Because it's their.
But I'm just saying.
Nah.
But I'm saying.
Said, these are for you. These are for these.
No, animals. But I'm just saying. If you could, if someone did prepare owl for you.
That's why when people go eat these weird like puffer fish, it's their fault. If you get mad, it's your fault.
No, but I'm asking you. Listen to me. No, okay, no, bat's a bit brazy, isn't it? But I'm just saying, if someone prepared owl for you, but you didn't know it was owl, and it just looked like chicken.
I might munch it if he says it's chicken, because I hate birds. I hate chickens. So that's calm. All right, bats, don't watch. I'm cool with you, bro.
That's what I'm saying. So, all right. I'd eat owl. I hate them, but I would. I mean, no, I'm not saying I'll go out of my way to eat an owl, but if someone prepared an owl for me and was like, mate, it tastes like chicken, I'll try it.
That's calm. I'll try too because they said it is chicken.
No, no, I'm saying if someone's told me this is owl meat, yeah. But it tastes like chicken. Why?
Because I don't want to eat no f***ing owl.
But it's birds.
I hate birds, but owls, I don't know, for some reason, they don't do nothing.
You're foolish, bruv.
Mouses and
first of all, mice. Secondly,
secondly,
they help in the abduction of human beings. Bro, these bats are wild since you mentioned these coronavirus.
Human what? Watch them surround me like that, man. What
you mean this, you think this is Batman vs Superman?
This is day 3. I was actually supposed to upload this video yesterday. But I don't have my laptop. So we're going to have to record today as well, then upload this tomorrow, hopefully. Don't quote me on that, actually. Today is like the lunch thing, so it's like more of a celebration. Today should be a lot more people and a lot more happening. Couldn't even get enough footage from yesterday, man. There were so many weirdos just staring. And I don't know, I felt a bit weird, like recording like in a mosque, when other people already had cameras, like recording the groom and stuff. It was just, yeah. We were supposed to wake up at 9 o'clock today, we woke up at 12. We're f***ing terrible at this. But these f***ing crows, bruv, and these birds outside your window, bruv, they just be crying. It's annoying. But anyway, we need to get ready and head to the event. So we'll see you there.
The suit boys. Peep the drip. How old are you?
9.
You're 9? No, I'm rubbing the hell out of this kid. How have you got those out? Man, I ain't even mad. I don't even care.
What are those?
You fool, give me one of those. Those are beautiful feet. Let's go.
Look, he's on the floor. He's literally on all fours in his
suit. Fortnite.
You boss! I'm a puppy guy in the puppy world. You're my donation. This thing got trash.
Wow! Look at my mama! That's my mama!
Yeah, it's good, dude.
Cinderella now.
Cinderella? Don't be
sons.
Hey, what's good? His name is Nasir.
Next time it's his wedding. Oh, it's yours.
What?
Mine.
No.
Mine.
I'm not getting married.
If you're hashtag looking for love, if you want to get married, you can have all of this.
Nah.
Show them that.
I wish my bed looked like that. Maybe one day. Nah, it's not possible. But look at it. So nice.
So those were the older cousins. Much older than us.
Much older than us.
I'm joking, I'm nearly at that age anyway. The blink of an eye, we're gonna be the same age.
No, don't say that, bro. That's scary.
No, honestly.
Nah. I'm calm, I don't want anything to happen.
Time flies.
No, it doesn't.
Say time flies.
No, it doesn't.
But anyway, enjoy the rest of the festivities.
I thought he can't dance. I dance, he can't dance. He can't dance. It's me, I'm the dancer.
Uje upokee idaya kutoka kwa Asma Helen na Sophia Bakari. Ili uje upokee idaya kutoka kwa Asma na Sophia Bakari.
Mama, so beautiful. Right. Hi,
Umi.
This is my cousin.
Yeah. We didn't say you wanted the angle. Told you we'd get it. Mom, touch us, Abasi.
Mom wants to join in. Umi. Nikamwaga, kasolangu, chapu kidogo nile na eletu. Umi kifuru, mafungeno wa salama.
It's Rama, your favorite. You missed me in the vlog. Yes, you did. You definitely missed me because I am what? I am them. So listen, Umi, I just want to say congratulations and I hope you have the most amazing marriage. I hope the wedding was ton up and it was the wedding of your dreams, the Disney princess, whatever kind of wedding you were dreaming for. I hope it was that and I hope you had the most amazing time and I hope you get to rest because I know that is stressful. So listen, have a blessed marriage. I hope you get to live your best life now. Don't rush for kids. Don't let this happen for you. Do what you want, sis. You married now. You grown, okay? You grown. So yeah, I'm so sorry I couldn't be there. You know, I had to work. Money had to make. Listen, you have to work. I'm literally about to get ready to go work now. You see that cook drama? But yeah, miss you guys. Love you guys. I know I haven't seen you in forever. I haven't. But listen, when I show up, I show up. But for now, I'm stuck in London in the cold and in the storm. Storm Sierra, shout out. Trying to blow my house down. All right, see ya. Bye.